How to package your parcel. Hi, and welcome to this video to show you how to package your parcel so that it arrives at its destination in the best condition. On its journey from A to B, your parcel may experience vibrations from transport in the delivery van, or have other parcels placed on top of it during transit. So, when you're sending parcels, it's important they're properly packaged so they arrive at the destination in top condition. Here are some handy hints to give your parcels the packaging it needs. Choose a good quality box. Look for double-walled boxes, especially for deliveries that contain fragile items. Make sure that the box isn't ripped or punctured before you use it. And if you're sending fragile items, ensure that they're wrapped individually before being placed in the box. Choose the right size box for your delivery, as boxes that are too small could puncture outward, and boxes that are too large are likely to collapse if another parcel is placed on top of it during delivery. Make use of cushioning items such as bubble wrap, packing peanuts, foam, even newspaper to pad everything. Whatever you choose, make sure that it's enough to prevent any damage. More fragile items will require more careful packing, and you should ensure they don't touch the sides of the box. If you're sending multiple items in the same box, make sure you wrap each item individually to avoid any internal impacts. Secure everything with packing tape. Once you have the right box and packing material, it's simply a matter of taping it up so it doesn't open during transport. Make sure you use packing tape, as regular tape usually isn't strong enough to secure a parcel properly. Finally, label your parcel correctly. Securely place the address label on the box so it can be easily read. By following this simple guide, you're ensuring your parcel has a safe journey.